It's Canadian Kerrin Lee-Gartner's turn to chase the leader, the 25-year-old from Calgary, married to a former assistant coach of the Canadian team, Austrian-born Max Gartner.
And at the top of her game right now, five knee operations later, if you can believe that, one of the most technical skiers on the tour. This is a kind of course that is made for her, but boy, she's just got to hit it well on this face, and she's just got to ski aggressively all the way down. Everyone is skiing well this morning. Whoa, a little bit of trouble there. Did you see her ski get knocked out from underneath her?
Lee-Gartner having a fine season. Four top 10 downhill finishes on the World Cup Tour. Not impressive results in training here, but she's really been working each section of the course and standing up part of the way.
Coming into the first of these two bumps, you know, they moved the gates halfway through training so they wouldn't carry so much speed into these bumps. 12 racers fell right in this section this week.
Kerrin Lee-Gartner through there safely, and just 9 hundredths behind the leader, Seitzinger, the Canadian, having a good run.
And if the last racers are any indication, they've been getting faster down here on the bottom. If she can ski well and absorb all these little bumps, boy, she's got a chance, Tim.
The Canadian through the Meadows portion of the course, headed down into the chute.
Carrying the hopes and dreams of the whole Canadian team because they have been decimated by injury this year.
She's the veteran and the leader on this Canadian squad. That's a time to beat on the left. Kerrin Lee-Gartner. Well, she's lost a little time.
Yeah, but she's only 17 hundredths of a second behind. If she can ski cleanly down here, boy, she's got to use all of her strength.
The last few racers have really been flying down this final pitch. There's the time to beat. Kerrin Lee-Gartner into first place. Lee-Gartner, the Canadian, is the leader. Tremendously fast on the bottom of the course. And Seitzinger sees her lead fall to the Canadian.